I'm so sick of being a top two Terry, dude. How do I always get top two? How do I always choke top two? Last game, full try hard, full focus. We're playing positioning. I'm done stalking boxes. I'm not just gonna watch a box. I'm getting my loadout. I'm getting my heartbeat sensor, and I'm crawling to the grass like a snake or a rat. I hate to be the rat, but sometimes you have to be the rat to get the cheese. Done. That's not how we're gonna lose. That's not how the day ends. We're back. Is that a bullfrog? Oh my god, a bullfrog. It's a fucking shit game. Yeah, dude, the first shot accuracy is kind of trash. I don't know why they get rid of that. Guys, this season is fucking trash. Since when does the fire kill you? It used to always heal you.
That is so dumb.
And now they want to start making a realistic game to where fire hurts you. You could fly fucking chickens around the map, build walls out of your ass, and they want to add a realistic fire. Glitch cone! The cone glitched! See, those are the fights that I hate. Trees, leaves, all this shit was in the way. I couldn't see. You should try playing duos or like be in a party with someone. You won't be angry like a little bitch baby. What are you talking about? I don't get angry. How much fucking health does this guy have?
No fucking way, dude.
No fucking way. What kind of fucking Adderall is this guy on? It doesn't matter. What, he got third partied? Doesn't even fucking matter. This game is so fucking stupid. You little bitch. Look at this. Imagine dying to this. I think we're done. Back on the farm with my overalls on,
life was so simple with all of my corn.